Hello everybody, this is Agent Cack. Welcome back to Let's Play Super Robot Wars J. The layout looks different, I know, because I had a problem. Yeah, the video didn't record again, or like render properly. Yeah, I completed this, well not really complete because I had a problem with the boss of this. He is an asshole. An asshole and a half. So, let's go and complete this properly. Multiple huzzas will be in order when we do. Okay. Assault rifle. And you're going to counter, just like you always do. With a laser beam! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Hell! Hell! Sakura, where are you? Spirit! Somebody save Sosuke! Also, last time... Yeah, I got really badly hurt. And... Where is it? Where is it? No trust! There you go! Now Sasuke is... better. Heaven Sword! Yeah, I'm gonna try to... go for double money, like I was going to do when I ended the episode last time. Yeah. Heaven Sword! Slash! Now you're gonna see, once the boss comes, that... he is quite the asshole. Yeah, he's has an incredibly high dodge ratio. No. Attack. Vulcan! Wait, I just remembered. Vulcan sucks. Vulcan really sucks. Zero damage! I'm pretty sure in the deleted scenes... That I put up but didn't record, like, if Vulcan hit critical and did 10 damage... I'm gonna leave... How much do you have? No. Wait, if I go in, attack... No, you don't have enough. Okay. Phase end. Gravity blast. Thanks, buddy. Gravity blast! Fire! Oh yeah, look at that gravity blast! Knocking you down to 400 health. And you gain instinct. Okay. Maybe instinct is like the super mode of Shining Gundam. Oh! And a good part about this not rendering properly and me needing to do this over again. Yeah, I save stated once I finished the past session thinking, oh, it's gonna render properly, even though it didn't. So I kind of save stated with it over again. But the good part is, I had all the money that I earned in past land. So, I had like, not too sure how much I have, but like 50,000 money more. Which I'm going to be using when I finish this. I know I should've possibly... Wow. I know I should've possibly done something more. Yeah. Yeah, because maybe that would make this level a bit better, but... Yeah. Be gone! Okay, Voltes V, you will need to... Or like, no, I think it's Voltes 5. Yeah, because like, Roman numerals. Yeah. Yeah, I think the Voltes 5 will need to be health. Counter with missiles. Oh my god, that takes 54. Nope, not gonna do that. Gonna shoot missiles at you. Pat a pat a pat a pat. Missile, missile, missile. Pat a pat a pat. Missile, missile, missile. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna save up for the wide-angle gravity blast. Critical! Defense? Yeah, hopefully defense will defend me. Because I only have like 2261 left. Yay, thank you! Counter with missiles again. Yeah. Because I really want double money. Just in case the boss, like, goes all into asshole mode and, like, dodges everything I throw at him. And then it's all, like, Hey! I can hit you! I'm not too sure why I did my old man voice there. Yeah. So, that was positive, I guess, that I kind of maybe lost. Yeah. Okay! Oh, I forgot that too! That every time Nadesco takes damage, like, his energy goes down too, because of his, like, shield ability. Missiles for breakfast, missiles for lunch, missiles for dinner. Anytime is a good time for missiles. Buy missiles at your local artillery shop today! Okay then. Let's give you something delicious. And by delicious, I mean painful. And by painful, I mean ouch. And by ouch, I mean critical hit. Okay then. Counter missiles. No! Oh, wait, I have 15 ammo left. Oh, you're out of range. So I'm going to evade. Since you only have 79% chance of hitting me from back here. Yeah, and just like earlier, like, what are they, grand share, no, not grand share, like, super grand share. Yeah, like, they have the ability to, like, vital jump away. So, yeah. Come on! Missile time! Brahahaha! Let's explode you. Well, hopefully not, because I do want to be like, nah, you're gonna be exploded. Yep. Because I really wanted to wide-angle gravity blast everybody in one wide-angle gravity blast. Okay! But hey, more damage for you guys, I guess. Wait, wait, wide area gravity blast? Oh wait, no. Huh. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna definitely need to give the Nadesco more energy when I level up. So, next time on Let's Play Super Robot Wars J, I will be definitely getting some delicious money So, until next time, everybody, this is Agent Cack, and I am saying adios.